are the front line, helping, keeping in their heart and their mind the peace and their love to Lebanon. So we will all celebrate love and peace. Thank you. Shukran.